Historically, Karelia has been a crossing, and there's a lot of refugees still alive who, after the Second World War, had to move to Finland, or during the wars that took place in 1941 and 1944.
Yes, very close.
What do you think about this one?
Perfect.
People that went to Indonesia from this crew, and there's some French people that went to Indonesia in 2003.